Hey everybody, this is Crazy Well on YouTube.com. Now on this little tail energy drink show, just got done watching America's Got Talent. And now we're gonna go with script and a lot of stuff to be discussed. Yeah. Do that quick. Nas Red Original Pop to his boy Captain 18 years old and adults only. Script rudder. Water report. It had been raining sundering and lightning and storms. Okay, Tuesday indeed my dad came. Went to Walmart off of Illinois, just got milk, I didn't get butter, organic rice, and butter, not 21, getting 2 rocks, or that's a nice marshmallow, got more sausage plate, tried to put it, did dry clothes, some trash, you know, there's just a place for college football. Wake Forest beat us at, did beat Georgia Tech, second school support. Perry Norman, kick-ass, Big Town, Big City, FM on the movie, Shoes, Geeky, Dairy Queen, Cracker Barrel, Starbucks. So, today, you know, Big Town, Big City, FM, Illinois, 9-something in the morning, so I got to get their support, you know. On this movie, so what this movie is. It's a sad movie, miss a little of it. The art of racing in the rain. Suck it. Oh man. No. I finally got my free meat and popcorn. I have to throw away nacho cheese and then just chips. I'm gonna go fix catching one. Use her ones. No hair cook. No Starbucks. So I. You know. So I did put, we're going to go with money report. I did $20 on the debit card on your Starbucks card. So we're going to go with water report for Illinois. Water report, water bug on my phone. We got a lot of stuff. See if we can new come in. Risk it, but. So that's why energy drink show is anyway. 88 right now, 81 for like 88. What the fuck? Yeah, and I got a bust. So the laptop can go good. Say about this. Yeah, I don't know. I wonder if this could work then. Is it gonna work? It'll work? No, it's gonna work today. Okay, one for like eight. Yeah. UV red 8 very high mineral sun exposure and pie sunscreen pollen that gotta be orange and you know orange 8 medium high. So, predominant pollen, ragweed, N-E-T-T-L-E, grass today, condition, pollen concentrate for Wednesday will be fallen, but will remain in the high range. This forecast of lower pollen concentrations is based on pollen temperatures, rising humidity, and expected precipitation in the morning, and even which tend to wash out Watch pollen out in there. Need a new phone. I'm not gonna use an iPhone 5. So average height 90, low 64. So I'm gonna humidity 90%. So the moon, sunrise 6:13 in the morning, sunset 7:40 p.m. The moon, WANINGGIBBOUS. For 10 days, August 21st through August 30th. So tonight, low 72, 70% chance of storms. So tonight, showers and thunderstorms likely, low in the upper 60s, west winds up to 10 miles per hour, chance of precipitation 70%. Thursday, high 79, love the weather. Temperature, I do, low 66, 70% chance of storms, don't like that. So day, showers and thunderstorms likely, high in the low 80s, south winds up to 5 miles per hour, shifting to the what the fuck. God, it's fun. I'm a bad guy. I gotta do a laptop. I doubt I'm gonna get this information on here and down and what the god, what a phone. Oh, I got dew point 77%. That one got so far today and pressure. Don't got the pressure. Oh well, forget about it, I guess. Oh well. Shifting to the northwest around 5 miles per hour in the afternoon, chance of precipitation 70%. So, Thursday night, showers and thunderstorms likely in the evening, then chance of showers and thunderstorms after midnight. Lows in the mid-60s, northeast winds up to 5 miles per hour, chance of precipitation 6%. No. But, Friday, high 79, low 58. Ooh, look at that one. Ooh, wow. That's crazy. Boy, fall or what, you know, fall. On low 58, that's not good. I guess that fall ninth. I don't know. 50% chance of storms. Wow. And day, but boy, I gotta go food shopping. Boy, I love the temperature. I guess yeah. And again, I take 58 at night. So yeah, Saturday low 77, low 58, mostly cloudy. Boy, that'd be the best time, probably for a little while. Then Sunday, high 77, low 66, mostly cloudy. Oh man, but we didn't get nothing. I don't know if we got anything, period. Anyway, maybe Big Town, Big City, FM, I'm dead. I don't know. But for Illinois, I don't think for Illinois did get something. That's the thing about it. And maybe so, but that's the thing, you know. Well, of all that, so far, I know 4-1 didn't get nothing, so you have that. So, got lucky and all that. Maybe Big Town, Big City, FM, Illinois did get the worst and whatever, however, we got to make the time. But, you know, Big Town, Big City, FM, Illinois, you got Saturday and you got Sunday. Now, look at Saturday night. That's crowded. So, yeah. But Monday, high 82, low 70, partly sunny, but the description on the night, mostly cloudy, a 30% chance of showers and thunderstorms, low in the 60s, high in the mid-80s, so that's funny. So Tuesday, high 81, low 66, 30% chance of storms, just the day, the night, okay. So next Wednesday, high 80, low 62, 30% chance of storms. But we got the day, but let's go with next Wednesday night. Description, show the picture emoji icon, 30% All these rain to call there. So it said partly cloudy with a slight chance of rain. Chance of precipitation 25%. Low temperatures around 62 degrees. Dew point will be around 64 degrees on that. With an average humidity of 93%. Winds will be 4 miles per hour from the northeast. So we have that. Next Thursday, high 76, low 57, partly cloudy. Man, look at these. Man, loving their still some Thursdays long time. Look at that, people. Well, I can do this Friday because I don't have big food shop. Well, I don't know all that. We'll get into that and we can. Now, I love this here. This screams fall. So, next Friday, high 75, low 58, mostly sunny. So, there you go. And there we go. Wow, try to get this part. But we're gonna come right here. Okay. That's to say about that. Thursday and Friday, we don't have the rain, thunderstorm, lightning, rain, whatever, however, and all that. Yeah. But well. Man, I could get it. So YouTubers and YouTube, comment down below how is your weather. Did I did a video Sunday? I don't know if I even done a video Sunday. Think I did. Maybe I did. Maybe I did. So yeah. I'm trying to do. But then again, you get that. But let's go on next. Let me go on. Headlines. News. The news, people. Oh yeah, I gotta go. Get into the news, right? Said Trump says he is seriously looking at ending the birthright citizenship. Politics. And the court room just changed and pick our president. And put him into himself Medal of Honor. Iceland needed to skip Pence's visit. Yeah, toy, okay. Let's go with the news. Okay, the Google News, start with the news. Come on, what are we doing? What are we doing? What do you think? Oh yeah. Not. It was yesterday's SSS Phil YouTube video. And you know SSS Phil YouTube. Go check out his YouTube video about this. Or Amazon. Amazon Rainforest Fire. How did Amazon Fire started? How long has it been a fire? So, the video is a good video of yesterday. So, YouTube is awesome. Go check it out. Three things of it. You need a Google account, YouTube account, and Gmail account. So, Jairbolsonar claims NGOs may be sent to Amazon. Is there on Amazon ravaged by tens of thousands of fires as deforestation spikes? So, Amazon rainforest fire glaze rage on. Why is Amazon rainforest so important? Amazon rainforest fire, how big is Amazon rainforest? How much of the rainforest is left? Spikes and wildfire in Brazil, Amazon rainforest. So, Hong Kong protesters clash with police over response to subway mob attack. Russia and China said new U.S. missile test is just a kind of arm race they're trying to avoid. Two victims of mystery Russian missile blast dies of radiation sickness, reports say. Russia nuclear accidents. Why have four nuclear stations gone eerie quiet after storm? As a period, Russia right with its first post-treaty missile launch. Pentagon conduct tests of banned missile after leaving INF treaty. Let's go with US. We got Cleveland police officer charged with trying to kidnap 12-year-old girl, then renamed URINATINGR. Yeah, that's like that one name. I don't know if it's 80s or 90s. Think about racist people. Like a African American kid from this guy, take like a little girl. I'm probably gonna look that up. Small jet kit catches fire at California airport with 10 aboard injuries report. Vaping sickness rising, 153 cases reported in 16 states. go Google. This is for everything, my stuff. So Google extend life of classic came out to June 2020 for some. I don't know what that even means. Yes, there you go. Oh, I see what this is about. Oh, yeah. So, YouTubers in YouTube land, please vote for your favorite. America Got Talent. It is Wednesday night, NBC. NBC. Tuesday night. 2 hours, live performance. Get to vote. So, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. Pacific, and, same time, but 1 hour, the result, and dunk it said. We're going to talk about that, we didn't get until now, say about tomorrow. And with 3 more youngers, YouTubers and YouTubers, he must be 18 years old, TV Land, Yonder, Wednesday night, 3 more, 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, and what, 7 p.m. Pacific, and I gotta try to watch it, 7 p.m. Central, my time, PlayStation Network, sorry, PlayStation 4, SD, Standard Edition, DVD, but you need to presume to me you want to do that, by the season, that's gotta be 18 years old, So yeah, then you have days, Monday through Friday, NBC, 3 p.m. Central, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, and 12 p.m. Pacific, YouTube, and YouTube, must be 18 years old. Awesome. So there we go. And try to do Rockstar with an X Endurance Marshmallow. Probably Friday. I gotta try to do that if I'm gonna do young like that, just do it, whatever, however. Gonna, second half kicker, support Frankie Weenie, Walt Disney, Tim Burton, so, all of that. Got the Transformer, my girlfriend trying to sketch you when she wanna do it. She can do that, so, yeah. We got a lot of stuff to talk about, see, about this. This probably will go out, so there we go. Big food chapter. But I could come tomorrow and be an energy drink, so we'll see about that. Alright.